one thing I love about houses they built years ago, they actually gave you a lot of space. Like, you had space between the houses and you didn't have to worry about being on top of nobody. That's the one thing that I hate how they build houses nowadays, so they build them on top of each other. And me, if I'm paying a certain amount of money for a house, matter of fact, if I'm not living in a townhouse or a condo or something, I don't want to be on top of nobody. They literally are building these houses on top of each other, but these out here,